was a crooked tree and a straight tree. I grew next to each other. Every day the straight tree would look at the crooked tree and say, "You're crooked." Well, you've been crooked and you'll continue to be crooked. Lumberjacks came into the forest, looked around. The manager in charge said, "Cut all the straight trees." And that crooked tree is still there to this day, going strong, going straight.
Why?